Okay, so as you can see, the one from the oven came a little bit undercooked compared to the one from the air fryer that is more crunchy. However, both apples inside were nice and caramelized, so depending if you prefer more crunchy or soft taste, I would recommend to try out both cooking methods.